Lauren Greenfield is an award-winning photographer and documentary filmmaker who is critically known for her work that follows the lives of women, teenage girls, and younger girls. She is known to document the lifestyles of rich and powerful families and the lengths that they go to in order to keep their high social and economic standing. Her work also includes the impact that these people have on the rest of the world and how they glorify the materialistic lifestyle. A majority of Lauren Greenfield's photography fits into the ethically evaluative category because she is always trying to shine a light on the social injustices that women and young girls have to face every day. This first photograph by her is entitled, Mijanu 18, who is voted best physique at Beverly Hills High School, skips class to go to the beach with friends on the annual Senior Beach Day, Santa Monica, California, 1993. This photograph fits into the ethically evaluative category because it poses a problem that many younger females have of being objectified in the eyes of society and trying to keep up with those views. This second photograph is called Sarah Shops in Soho, taken in 2001. And similarly to the last photo, it also brings to question of what lengths a girl must go through to get people to like her. In this case, it is changing her clothes. This third photo is called High School Seniors Lily, 17, Nicole, 18, Luna, 18, and Sam, 17, put on their makeup in front of a two-way mirror for Authors Beauty Culture documentary, Los Angeles, California, 2011. In the last photographs, they were altering themselves to fit society mold through ways of friends and fashion, but here they are changing themselves by using makeup to fit beauty standards. This next photo is called Lindsay, 18, at a 4th of July party 3 days after her nose job, Calabasas, California, 1993. In this photograph, the young girl goes to the length of plastic surgery and physically altering her face and her appearance in order to fit in with her friends. These issues do not stop at affecting young women. This piece is called Dr. Stan Tiedelman's 49-year-old patient who is recovering from a full-face laser resurfacing in an upper eye lift, eats lunch in a private room at Serenity, a luxury aftercare facility that offers private chefs, spa treatments, and 24-hour nursing in Santa Monica, California, 2006. It is not just young girls that these beauty standards are affecting. While they are the most impressionable to being changed, older women also feel the need to keep themselves looking as young as possible to keep up with these standards. This next photograph is called Showgirl Anne Margaret in her dressing room at the Stardust Hotel, Las Vegas, Nevada, in 1995. These older women aim for trends that are set by people that have the spotlight every single day, such as actresses, singers, models, and now even influencers. This next picture is called A Model Slips on the Runway at Jason Wu's Spring Show, New York City, 2009. The ideas expressed in the last photograph place a lot of pressure on these models and influencers to the point where sometimes the public forgets that they are human too and allowed to make mistakes, like falling, and not be scrutinized for it. They are not always the perfect picture that they are imagined to be. This last piece is called Phoebe 3 at the VIP opening of Barney Department Store in Beverly Hills, California, 1994. This piece is really funny, and at first glance, one would think that it belongs in the theoretical or interpretive category, but it is until you realize that the piece isn't a staged photograph that it becomes part of the ethically evaluative category as well. This is specifically evaluating the question of how much should we give our children before it becomes too excessive. Lauren Greenfield's ethically evaluative photography addresses many social norms that we still see in today's society.